My life be like. Ooh, ah, yeah. Ooh, my life be like. Yeah.
And welcome to another great, amazing, beautiful day into my life. Yeah, totally not any of those things. But today, I will be getting my hair done. Yay! Just finished college this semester. So it was my first semester. I am a freshman down here in Atlanta, Georgia. I won't say what college. Well, you know if you watched my other vlogs. But yeah, so finished the first semester, about to meet up with some friends from high school. I already come down to that point where you say high school friends or whatever. But no, just about to meet up with some friends today. After I get my hair done, I'm probably going to mall shopping, Christmas shopping. So, yeah, I'm going to take you along, try to take you along with me, see how this works. It's so big. I need to get a different camera. So, yeah, like I said, I went to go get my hair done. My friend tried to touch it. I don't play that. Don't touch my hair, please. Do not. I don't understand. I really honestly don't understand why people tend to, like, touch black people's hair when, like, no. Just, you know, leave your hands to yourself. It's okay. We all have hair. You can touch your own hair. Sorry. But that's one of my pet peeves. Don't touch. Please. Don't touch hair. Please. My hair. Thank you. But yeah, she's in the store right now. Well, getting gas before we go to the mall today. So hopefully going Christmas shopping, hopefully find something decent for my parents that they'll like. So we're at the mall. I've never seen it so packed in my entire life. So many people here. Late Christmas shopping, I guess. And this is my friend, one of my friends. Sierra. She's here and we're waiting on our other friend who's still like parking, I guess. She's been parking for like the past 30 minutes. That's how packed it is. So our friends didn't show up and we're about to go off on
it.
Go ahead and just leave a voice message. Sierra.
Yeah, I hope you go ahead and die. Simple message, just to get her to come back. Watch if I snap her, she replied. No, I'm a FaceTimer. Did you see that shit?
Yeah.
I hate when Snapchat does that.
If you Snapchat her, she'll... Look at this mess. Too many people up in Macy's right now.
Everyone upstairs?
Yeah, it's Junior's, right?
This upstairs?
Yeah. Wait. Okay.
Don't put that nowhere. Don't put that nowhere.
She was so confident.
Don't put that nowhere.
Okay. I swear they're remixing it.
Okay. I can't do it no more.
Wow. Wow. Got me well. Why me, Nene? Okay.
How guys doing? I'm done.
Me, wow.
Can you do it, please?
No.
Back. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing it.
Just do it.
I'm doing it. And nobody could really catch you with it unless you were, like, doing something crazy.
Sierra, what you about to do for your man? Makes sense.
Nipple clip.
That's too much. Ty, tell us what you're about to do for your man.
That's all I do. That's all I do.
I never could find anything here.
We really need to invest in one of those. I just don't want to pay for that by myself.
Oh, wait, the thing?
Yeah, the class. It'd be worth it, though, because it just make everything so much easier.
Get it. Okay. Yes. 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 Oh. 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 Yes. Yeah, makes sense.
Look inside. They actually look cute on. Give me.
Oh. Keep going.
Go.
Come on, add some sauce to it. Come on. Damn, see somebody looking at you. Why did you do that? Ooh. 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 Ooh.
He's been attempted but cannot be attacked. Instructions are to prepare for an attack by an unknown enemy.
Bitch, they a bread truck. Got a big old retard. Car over for a spare truck. All these niggas never scared us. Niggas trying to put the head on. Niggas trying to put the feds on. Niggas trying to take meds on. Everything for the players on. Niggas singing like Arizona. Gunshot just to say something. Spraying shit like aerosol. You a fire, Mr. Fairball. Nigga can't reach the goal. Keep shooting down air ball. They say that I'm crazy.
Ooh.
I used to talk to a stove. I tell it to lock.
Okay.
Shit, I tell it to lock. Go to the dealership. Bitch, tell off the lock. I'm coming straight out the block. You know I'm coming straight out the top. Shawty say she want 5 million. Cause
I see your picture on my mirror. I start to blush when somebody says your name. In my stomach there's a pain. You walk in my direction, I go the other way.
Help us find a car.
Just you.
Help.
I'm all the way back.
I need somebody.
Help.
Not just anybody.
I need to your car.
Need okay. Someone. Yeah, it's about. So?
I think my alarm is coming.
Is that you, man? Ty done put the alarm on and shit. Open up!
Wow, Sierra's gonna let us freeze to death. Sierra's gonna let us freeze to death. So when I die, I just want you to know that it was Sierra's fault. Okay.